Hey Crypto Nation, today we're going to dive into one of the hottest topics in the cryptocurrency world, DeFi or decentralized finance. The idea of DeFi was popularized around 2018 by a group of crypto developers and entrepreneurs. DeFi aims to create traditional financial systems such as lending, borrowing, and trading without relying on intermediaries like banks or centralized institutions. As we know, in traditional finance, banks and institutions act as middlemen, controlling transactions, setting rules, and often charging high fees. But with DeFi, these middlemen are replaced by code, specifically smart contracts. Now, these smart contracts on their respective blockchain networks automate financial processes, enabling peer-to-peer transactions. Now, this creates an open, transparent, and accessible financial ecosystem for anyone with an internet connection. Because anyone can participate, typically all you need is a crypto wallet and some crypto. You can start lending or borrowing assets, using crypto as collateral without bank approvals, or trading cryptocurrencies 24/7 on decentralized exchanges with no registration required. Yield farming and liquidity pools also provide opportunities for earning high interest returns, while stablecoins, well, cryptocurrencies pegged to assets like the US dollar, offer price stability along with all the benefits of blockchain. These DeFi services give you greater flexibility, accessibility, and control over your assets. However, as with anything revolutionary, DeFi does have its challenges. There's still some regulatory uncertainty as governments work to address decentralized financial systems. However, progress is being made as regulators worldwide establish clearer frameworks and guidelines to protect investors while fostering innovation. Like any new technology, DeFi carries security risks, such as smart contract vulnerabilities that could lead to hacks or loss of funds. That said, DeFi is built on open source code, meaning it's transparent, which helps mitigate these risks by allowing anyone to verify how it works. To minimize these risks, it's essential to conduct thorough research, use reputable DeFi platforms, and remain aware of potential pitfalls. So, there you have it. DeFi is an exciting, fast-evolving movement that's changing the way we think about finance. Now, if you're interested in diving into DeFi, make sure to do your research and stay informed. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you'd like to learn more about cryptocurrency and Exodus, click any of these to keep watching.